my luggage wasn't technically turned in. Okay, so he took that. So we are Darius top lane. We're going Darius top lane because, you know, it's Darius. Did I get my grasp of the undying off? I don't remember. All I know is that we're going to hopefully beat him. Yes.
Got any of that pizza left?
Yeah.
Where is it?
In the fridge. You didn't look in the fridge. I didn't finish it. Okay, so I'm either cutting that out, or you get to listen to me tell someone that the pizza was in the fridge. Probably gonna get Merc Treads. Yeah, they have a lot of AP getting Merc Treads. They do a lot of AP damage. Yeah, Volibear. If he had Grass of the Undying, he probably could have traded against me better.
Good job.
We have a Kali jungle. That's also a thing. She's going tank Kali. So it's kind of a little bit better, but it's still a Kali in the jungle. Actually, she probably couldn't even be able to kill me when I was at that point, because I had ult up. I may have been a long mana though, so maybe she could have. Could you do like a full attack speed, Darius? I'd love to see it. I'm gonna do that. Full attacks to Darius. I upgrade that because I just love the second auto attack plus tower chunk. Well, the fact that it can chunk tower. You get some health, but they don't know. Health don't matter. Sorry, I may go black for a second. Okay, it is. Just want to make sure. Because if I start the recording and something's not plugged in, like, technically, this is the second time I'm recording it. I stopped because I had to restart the recording because my you would not be able to see me. Which, you know, probably not a problem for you. I'm not loved. He has a boot now. Congrats on the boot. It doesn't matter what he does, he can't kill me. Actually, no. If I go into a bunch of stupid shit, he could kill me. But I would be happy in a bunch of stupid shit. He has no farm. Oh, that was stupid. Yay! And like, yeah, come over. Come over here, boy. I'll meet you. I may be able to kill him in a few seconds, since I'll have both of them. I'm wasting all my mana. I just can't reach him. Imagine if this had more range. No, that'd be stupid if this had more range. The most broken thing ever. I should have seen that coming completely. One, because I have a ward there. But you know, I'm terrible with wards. So I have both of those, so. Yeah, I guess might as well grab the boot. Which is nothing. You could. There's also that. You said you're going tank. Why do you have Aether Wisp then? That's an Azani axe. Mm-hmm. sword for salt. I need to pay more attention. I was about to go off like no one had ever seen before. You finally get a kill on someone? And it's done. Okay, I have to pay more attention because I could have stopped my death because I saw the ward. I mean, I have the ward there, I can stop it, but... twice, two ganks, it's fine. Okay. So I got my black lever, I got my merc treads.
Mm-hmm. do.
Rock the Casbah.
Haven't damaged that tower, and that tower's gonna damage that. Damn, we took an entire tower, and you're still only at like that point. So I can probably take this tower. Darius Jinbot pull into snare to death. Take this tower. Shit. I'm gonna go for the hide shrimp. Ooh, that's nice. Just enough to get my time out. And there's a lot of single tower yet, which is nice. Now to go there. I might go for Ghost Blade because. Ghost Blade. Aw, we're losing bot tower. I'm sad now. Damage output's so small. So I can get pens up, but I don't know that I have it. It saddens. Yeah, I'm back. I only got a triple. I went to Penta. Time actually, I beat the crap out of that for a while. Boop. The reason I went for a bunch of AP is because Varus doesn't do a whole lot of damage. He's a lot of attack speed. I can just kill him. Morgana does a decent amount of AP damage. Also, he does AP on hit effects. What AP, I'm pretty sure most of his abilities are, they do AP damage, because even if they scale AP, it's AD damage. Health regen. Oh my god. 50% health regen, 150 base health regen. I just have all this fucking health regen, man. Like, I don't even know if minions actually damage me. This video, I might, just because it's a video and I need uploads, and I'm not exactly professional. I'm just screen cap webcam. Okay, there we go. Oh wait, why would I do that? I can do that. Clients. There we go. Clients. There we go. Client. Okay, so.
This has been Illuminated 20. Rocket didn't die?
Huh.
This has been Illuminated 20. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, figure out the way to show it. I don't know.
More ranked videos to come. I will eventually get out of Bronze 3, hopefully. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.